Good evening, everyone. Oh my goodness, thank you so much for coming this evening. This is such an awesome crowd for Mr. Anthony Ray Hinton, and this is going to be a spectacular evening, I know it. I'm Alice Cooper, the director of the Lancaster Community Library, and welcome to this wonderful library. This is the second in our series, A Special Evening With, and I think this might be the specialist. board member Alina Baker Rogers will introduce our speaker, but before that, I just wanted to mention our upcoming A Special Evening With programs. Next week, we have a special evening with John Littell. He is a metal sculpturist, and we'll get to tour his studio next Thursday, and please contact us if you would like to come, because space is very limited because of his studio size. After that, we have a really fun workshop, a creativity workshop with Bess Hale. She's written a book called The Brains, and it's about how your left and right brains work together and how you can be creative out of that process. Last program will be with Sheila Arnold. She is a master's